Esomeprazole is a medication belonging to the class of proton pump inhibitors. Its active substance is esomeprazole magnesium, which reduces the production of stomach acid. This helps to alleviate symptoms related to acid-related conditions and promote healing. Indications. Esomeprazole tablets are prescribed to monitor a range of conditions. Gastroesophageal reflux disease provides relief from heartburn, acid regurgitation and esophagitis caused by excess stomach acid. Gastric ulcers. Aids in the healing and prevention of ulcers in the stomach. Duodenal ulcers. Facilitates healing and prevention of ulcers in the duodenum. Helicobacter pylori eradication. Part of combination therapy to eliminate the bacterium associated with ulcers. Zolling-Ellison syndrome. Manage excess stomach acid production due to this rare condition. How to use? Esomeprazole tablets are usually taken orally, with or without food. The recommended dosage and treatment duration will be determined by a healthcare provider based on a specific condition. For gastroesophageal reflux disease, the typical adult dosage is 20 mg to 40 mg once daily for 4 to 8 weeks. Maintenance therapy might involve a low dose. Dose adjustments may be necessary for individuals with impaired liver function. Contraindications. Don't use esomeprazole tablets if you are allergic to esomeprazole magnesium or any components of the tablet. Have a history of severe allergic reaction to other proton pump inhibitors. Precautions. Inform a healthcare provider about your medical history, particularly if you have liver disease. Esomeprazole may interact with certain medications, so inform your doctor about all the drugs you are taking. If you are pregnant, planning to become pregnant or breastfeeding, consult a doctor before using esomeprazole. Side effects. Common side effects might include headache, nausea, diarrhea, abdominal pain. Less common but more serious side effects could include severe allergic reactions, rash, itching, swelling, severe dizziness, difficulty breathing, unusual fatigue or weakness, persistent vomiting or nausea, changes in urine color.